Hello. Ryanide.
Hi.
How's it going? Can you hear me okay, by the way? I have music on again, and in my last video it was too loud, so I need a sound check. Music could go down a bit. Okay. I get confused with all my tabs. How about now? Is it okay now? Is it not too loud? Noblemen of Extermination and Frogs? I've never heard of that before, but I wish you luck. Hi. Calc? Is that how you pronounce it? Okay, good. Let me just spam my link a bit more. And then I'll start playing. Discord is so slow when you're streaming. Okay, I think that's good with where I'm trying to post it. Frogs don't typically have trouble with BTH prison, but Machina frogs do. Yeah, I can see that. I can definitely see that being a problem. All right. We're going on the ladder. See what happens. It's been a while since I've played on the ladder, honestly. I have like no points, but apparently there will be a ban list soon, so. Maybe I'll have a chance again. We pick rock because we're strong. We have a strong deck. Hi, Zach. How are you? I can't beat Bayou Turbo. I don't know what to do. I'm lost. The matchup feels very 70-30 with Kristyasworn. I disagree. I think the matchup is not that bad. And our hand's pretty good. We have Kristya, we have some fairies, pretty good stuff, and we have Lila and Honest. It's really broken. Like, literally the most broken turn one play you could have. Question is, do I want a second pulse? Thinking. I think I want to wait to see what they're playing first. Some names, you know. That'll be good if we draw JD later. We do need some fairies, though. Oh, upstart. Okay, I was expecting something else. Black Wings. Okay. At least we're playing against a real deck, you know? Not some, like, Kawaki Miru type thing. Yep. He can do his thing. Oh wow, he's going all in. And he's main decking mind control. That's kind of crazy. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't shoot us. Alright, well, we have some options. Hi. Hello, James. How are you? Nice to see you. Nice to see a reputable duelist on here. So this hand could be better. I probably have to mill. But yeah, it's probably gonna be use Trooper and set Compulse and hope he doesn't have like an MST or something. Alright, that's one fairy. As long as he doesn't do anything crazy, I think we're good. Reckless Greed. That's the definition of crazy. I'll say it right now. Giant Trunade, that's also very crazy. Has anyone seen this Reckless Greed tech before in Black Wings? Because I haven't. So he gets to do that, but he skips his next two draw phases. Okay. He's at 37. So I take... looks like I take a lot. Sorry, taking out my calculator. Yeah, that's a lot. So we got sacked, but you know, it's what that deck does. But we're gonna side these things and it's not gonna be good. Add some extra sack to sack wings, but like, I don't know. I'm not too big a fan of Reckless Greed in this format. Like, it just feels like too much, you know? Okay, so we definitely need these. That's all we need. See, can't go wrong. Just can't go wrong. Alright, so question is, do we use the card D? Well, we probably should summon the Consecrated Light first, but kind of wondering if we should use it. Sweet. Thing is, we're not gonna get a really good card D. So, I'm kind of tempted to just go summon orb, set MST, and then see what happens. Because we don't really have any... Lila's fine to keep, in my opinion. There's no way he outs this, right? What the hell is this? Wait. What is going on here? Hi, Mothman. Has anyone ever seen this craziness? I mean, I think I'm just gonna allow it and then just MST this. But then, does it go to the top of my deck? If I MST this, this face-up card would be sent from the field to the graveyard. Place it on the top of the deck. I guess it does go to the top of the deck. This is a crazy tech, by the way. Pass turn. Love to see it. Hmm. Wow. He actually scooped to that. I've seen this in Chaos Draft, but not Ladder. Well, maybe he brought his Chaos Draft deck to Ladder. But the fact of the matter is, he could not out Consecrated Light, so. This is my tip on how to play against the Black Wing matchup. You draw Consecrated Light and summon it. That's my advice. What else do I want to take out? I guess we can take out one of these. Do I want Cyber Dragon? I'll try without it. Okay, we drew Decree. So he's like playing some turbo Black Wings. From the looks of it. Question is, do I summon it now? Like, he could have a torrential, I guess. I mean, I'm fine if he has that. Let's send it. Wow. There we have it. Ahoy! What if they bring Lila to run over Consecrated Light and then pop Decree? Well, then they're five head. That's what I can say. There we have it. Cooked Black Wings in two turns by simply drawing the balls. That's how we do it. Alright. Next game. Take notes. You draw the balls. Damn. He countered our rock strategy. Nine cards in the extra deck. I do not like the sound of it. It's probably like Gladiator. Oh, never mind. I just disconnected. Weird. And now we try to connect. Crazy. Second game and we're already getting DDoSed. Thank God. Yeah? What did I say? What did I say? Wow, that's an amazing hand. Does shoot fine by me. Our hand sucks. We're gonna get cooked. How do I beat gadgets? That's a very good question. Minor setback. We're gonna top deck slow recharge and just go all in. That was good too. But he's gonna negate it. I think we just have to. We gotta do it. Because we are taking bit of damage. Wow, this is so laggy. Holy shit. Please let me summon my Lila. To brick or not to brick? The question is now. You clear the gadget? I'm trying to. But I'm lagging like hell. Shit. Lag. Am I still in this? Is anyone else lagging on their DB? Perfect. By the way, just a question. Hello, X2 Sora. We are alive. Not sure if it's just DB lag or is it my streaming lag? Or. Ugh. Now I gotta. Are you kidding me? This guy just has every anti-meta monster. This is some pre. Am I right? Is this pre or what? The Kristya Queen. Hi. Hello, Mike from the Edison Club. How are you doing today? I hope you all like gadgets and watching me get destroyed by them. Is this a joke? This is just mega pre. Oh my god, what do I compulse? Probably has to be this. Well, That's a wall, I guess. He's got knock or something. I'm just mind blown. I bet they may knock. I bet they do it. Well, what are the odds? What are the odds? I've played against someone with main deck knock. Shout out Insidious. My fellow Russian duelist. If you bottom us. He was not having that. Okay, well, if he has anything, we lose. Oh, he didn't activate it. Oh my god, he played around it. This is just standard anti-meta thing, not really pre. Well, maybe, but because he's playing me, it's pre. Alright, well, do we think Gel and Duo is good against gadgets? I wanna say yes. he's probably gonna have some bullshit for me. Cards are bad. A lot of them, honestly. Probably want to take out this one. TT maybe? No. They probably play like 3 Starlight Roads or something. I have no idea how to side against V-Sticks. Well, now we've opened a better hand, at least. Really cool deck, where did you come up with the idea? Well, I didn't come up with this. I just net decked some people and made my own spin to it. Our side card. That's good. I like Ryko set decree. activating it on summon. Can I activate Charge of the Light Brigade with D Fissure up? Any ruling experts? Can I activate Charge with D Fissure? The music sound ratio is so good. Thank you, Sizzle. But I need a ruling. I need someone to answer my ruling question. Cause I'm not sure. Cannot pay cost. Well, that's what I get for holding it, I guess. I guess I misplayed by holding. I was tempted to just summon Soul Impurity and just start attacking. He's playing anti-meta. What is he gonna do? I think I'll do that, honestly. What's he gonna do? Apparently he's gonna Smashing Ground. There's no way you have the answer. Is there a stream delay, or that's just me? That's a smashing they can't use on Jill and Duo. True, Mayberry. So true. If he has another one, I'm gonna be annoyed. Oh my god, we drew the combo. Sided out Heavy Storm and MST. Got him. Is there a stream delay? Maybe? I don't know. Is he gonna kill this guy? Oh my god, he drew the out. You're kidding me. Got him. The lag is real. I mean, that's not too bad. We can't really use any of these cards. You read my message just like 3 minutes after. No, I'm just like going back and forth between one screen and the other. That's pretty much it. Imagine if we side decked, return. That'd be crazy. Damn. He got us. He had the out. Is that five? Yeah. Wow, what a great card to draw against Dimensional Fissure. If we did draw MST. Wow, we have nothing. I think all our monsters are gone. Like, actually. Do we even have targets for this? I don't remember if I sighted out Raiko. she beat? This is a top 3 deck, it loses to one card. No Gardner? Oh my god. I forgot about it, honestly. I saw like D-Fissure on the field and I was like, I went crazy. Okay. So, how does this card work with Banisher of the Radiance? I need to know. Can you activate Beckoning Light under Banisher of the Radiance? I'm not gonna do it yet, I'm just gonna set Hamster because I think I have another Raikou. If I'm not crazy. Wow, I do. You can banish your hand for free, but you can't add. Okay. Good to know before I try that. So I have... Can I summon JD? I don't think I have enough. Alright, let's think here. We can win. We can win. We gotta win this turn. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Okay. We can do this. Right? He's got Battle Fader. I'm pulling the rug. Am I missing something? Am I missing something? Oh, I guess so. Am I missing something? Why is there pulling the rug? Beats Celestia. Well, you know what else beats Celestia? Dimensional fissure. How about that? That's crazy. I guess we have to put in a twister for this anti-meta nonsense. This isn't really too useful. Side out garden, but keep the plague. He literally played D Fissure the whole game and I almost lost. Yeah, the card's good against me. What can I say? But I do play a bunch of. Well, I also forgot about my Necro Gardener, and he killed basically two of my monsters. So, that's another thing. Green Gadget, sure. Well, here we go. How much do you want to bet he has a Doom Kettle in hand? Well, we don't have anything else to do. Yep, called it. Here's another one. I'm just stunned. Please. What's with the 9 extra? It's gadgets. He doesn't need an extra one. He can just summon all these guys, you know. Perfect. Perfect. Funny enough, if we draw Cyber Dragon, he can't negate the effect. Okay then. That was fun. That was fun, you know. You know, just playing against the pre-deck, you know. Can't be helped. We can only move on. Sure, the blue flame. Please no more deep fissure, please. That's pretty good. So the question is, do we start with Lila or Card Trooper? I kind of like going with Card Trooper. Send your energy to Beast Mode. Let's start with Trooper. I have Beckoning. See? We're already getting the buckets. Okay, we're playing against Vayu. Thank God we're not playing against a fake deck. Do we dare activate card destruction? It's tough. I think I do, because I've Beckoning and a Necro Gardener. And we can get back Kristya. Okay, so it's Black Wings. Not by you. Yep. Looks good to me. Just don't MST my back row. Okay, thank you. I think I'm okay with this. He just drew dad off that with Shuro Whirlwind. Well, he's only got two dark, so No back row. Love to see it. JD online. I'm gonna get Kristy online. And we have a Lila. Pretty good stuff. And we still have the Necro Gardener. That is way too good. Do I not have game if I attack into him with double honest? Good question. I didn't count. Yep. Yep, he totally forgot about Necro Gardener. He's remembering it. Damn, that's crazy. We got sacked. That is crazy. How did he have game through Necro Gardener? So stupid. Literally like the only out. God. But yeah, I guess there was a definitely was a lime of too honest. Ugh. I don't know. It seemed very improbable with, like, even with just brain control. Like, it would have to be that specific thing. Straw balls. That's what we did against the last person. That was just absurd. Okay, there we go. We drew the ball. That's all that matters in this matchup, you know? We can forgive him for being a sacker. If he has Cyber Dragon, then he's a big sacker. I'm just saying it now. Nope, it was not Icarus. It was not Icarus attack. And now he's gonna get Celestia'd. Yeah, I think now we can set our beckoning light so we can use it. So annoying how I keep getting disconnected. Okay, it looks like it's working now. Let's take out something from my body. Sure. let me draw the ball. Okay, no ball. Kinda just wanna MST that now, I'll be honest. Cause I'm afraid of setting both of these and getting Icarus. Ugh. It's really annoying. You win 98% odds stacked against me. Can't risk him having more of that shit. That's annoying, but if we set the MST, then we would have lost our MST, you know? Because what are we gonna do? Not set Royal Decree? First thing I see when I tune to the stream is Sackwings. Bro, you should have seen game one. That was some bullshit. Okay, we drew another Raikou. Hopefully it doesn't have some other ridiculous thing. Like knock. Yep, he's gonna set all of his background. Fun. Did he set his Kalut? That's a good question. Or is it Bayou? Did he really set Kalut? Congrats on that, thank you. Yeah, I did kind of throw, I didn't really bother counting in that, and I felt like he wouldn't be able to kill me. That's basically it. If I try to attack, I'm gonna get deprisoned. Probably gotta get this thing in the graveyard, so we'll set it. Good draw. It's okay, we didn't need any of those cards. Except maybe charge. Fossil Dyna? What? Why is he sliding Fossil Dyna? That's weird. Probably have to negate that. Just thinking about which one to discard. I mean, I guess we can still draw Kristya. Of course. Well, it's okay, we have like... we have kind of useless cards. There's no way he's gonna target my monsters, right? If I summon them? He did not target anything. God, I think I have to hope that he's dumb and does not go for the back row first. Is popping shoe ribbon worth the 400 plus damage? I mean, probably not. I'm trying to think I'm supposed to bluff honest or something. But there's one honest in the grave. I don't think he's gonna believe me. Setting heavy storm. Of course. Of course. He only has one pop, too. And we have Necro Gardener. Yeah, I think we're okay with just passing. I don't know, I don't really have an out to this. Ugh, I'll set this. Maybe he'll be dumb, but I highly doubt it. This is not helping. Set my body to bait them into popping it. Well, I think I might have had to. I think the thing I would have had to do is try to bluff that I have honest and not use Lila, but with one Lila gone, it would not. I used up all my luck in the tournament. I probably did, honestly. But to be fair, I did miss game in game one, so. Oh, of course, this guy just has all the outs. Ah, fun, just losing to dad. Both games. Yeah. That's what Black Wings need to win. If they don't draw Dad or Whirlwind, they don't do anything. So, they have to have something, you know? Frogs? Oh, okay. Finally something. Maybe we can actually win again? Maybe? Is he gonna do that spiritual water art thing again? Oh my god, that's just gonna annoy me. Okay, thank god. But I am probably gonna get dust-shooted. I can feel it. No? Why does he have so much back row on the first turn? Like. Makes me suspect. This hand's kinda not good. So we have Harold. Okay. Losing to that, insert joke about integrating the anima. I'm not sure what you mean by that, but okay. Thank you. He's poking and I'm poking. We're kind of at an impasse right now. So what is this? Is this like an MST or something? Judgment Dragon? Totally not live. Yeah, I mean, if he's gonna keep poking, like, I'm okay with it. He's trying to draw anything but his frogs. I get that. Totally. Oh, the bookmark? That's not my bookmark, honestly. I think that's my mom's. What are these hands? Like, I guess we're getting closer to our JD being live, but like, seriously, I just noticed we have the same sleeves. That's funny. God. No, I don't think we have a game if we do that. That's only 48. Can try it next turn if he continues to do nothing. That has to be MST. Yoon is mostly from Persona games. I haven't played those either. Go ahead. Oh, now he's setting some more back row. Draws. Don't really want to banish. No, I don't want to go for it now because he has a back row. Ugh. Thank you. We'll see what happens when I try to attack. Will he finally Raigeki break this? No. No, he won't. So... I kind of want to just leave this on the field, if I'm honest. He goes like special monarch. We can just orange light it. I'm tired of taking 1,000 hits. Anytime when something goes wrong on here, I just think to myself, content, you know? Getting sacked is content. I like to think about it that way, you know? Stay positive. What's he gonna do now? He can't poke now. What is he going to do? He's in a bind. Hey Fitz. So we won against Reckless Speed Black Wings by summoning Consecrated Light. We lost to Gadget Stun, and then we got sacked by Black Wings. Well, I missed game in one game, so that was my fault, but then the games we lost, there was a Dark Armed. So, yeah. And now we're just sitting here waiting for something to happen. So we're 1-2 so far. Just so we're clear. Okay. Does play that. Miracle, maybe? Yeah, thought so. I'm trying to normal summon twice. That's 14. I need a charge. Badly. Oh, just what we need. Just what we need. Like, seriously. Any monster. Yeah, we knew he had that. Wow. Absolutely crazy. Thanks. It's... We're kind of getting unlucky. In this stream. Yeah, our hand was just not very good. We don't need crush. Yeah, we'll just go with this. Okay, so Arcus is good if he just has frogs, but if he has Stratos, it's not very good. But I think that's the best thing we've got right now. Works for me. We have Celestia. Twister is a neat side deck. You think you should see more play? Yeah, I think Twister's pretty good in this deck specifically because when you're siding Royal Decree against like Blacklings, you want to have stuff to negate their Whirlwind. And like, the traps you care about are Floodgates, like Light Imprisoning, Skill Drain, and Dust Tornadoes. I often feel Dust Tornadoes very slow. Oh, I might... don't do that. So yeah, I like Twister. Still has Unifrog in his deck. That's crazy. Why would you have Unifrog? Can we draw some spell cards though? Like actually? I was gonna go for Celestia, but now I think I'm just gonna Lila and get some mills. How do we keep milling garbage? That's not what this deck's supposed to do. It's only really good against black wings. Well, hero beat too. That is a deck that it's also good against. It's not, that's a good draw. But I definitely want to see if I can summon GE first. He's not gonna add. No. I mean, it's optional. If he says no, it's no. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I think the go card deep. We want to draw Kristya. And we have 3 fairies. Interesting. Yeah, kind of unfortunate that we didn't draw into like a Beckoning or a Kristya. Why does he not want to add though? I'm kind of curious. Why did he not want to add? Does anyone have any explanation of why he did not elect to add? I have no idea. A lot of damage if I take this. Now we need like plague mill, something like that. He added a fairy to hand. Yeah, that's probably the good thing. Wow, that was literally our next draw, was the Kristya. I feel so bad. Even add. This is tough. 14 cards in our deck too. Probably just have to hope to get a plague milled. Is that right, go? Seriously. How are we getting this unlucky? Crazy. Yeah, I think... Yeah, we lose. What shit luck. Holy shit. A tier deck footage. Yep, that's it. I needed him to not have Ryza. That was basically it. The double Windblast was crazy. So far we've done minimal cooking. Oh, we're facing a streamer. We're facing a streamer. We're facing a streamer. My favorite. Who's your favorite daily upload YouTuber? I got no idea. Pass turn? I don't know how I feel about that. I do not know how I feel about that. Do I even bother? Like, what is he gonna do after this? Do you want to keep my Lila? Fuck it. Oh, it's this deck. Cool. Fortunately, he can't use the Pot of Greed because he controls a monster. Adds Granville. Interesting. Thank you. question is, do I care enough to orange light it? We still have Necro Gardener too. Do we have game though? I don't think we have game. Do the math again now because I didn't do it in the last game. So that's, oh my god, 28. Ugh, why does it do this? It keeps adding the numbers. 17. No, it's not game. Close. It's not. It's not. I kinda like Celestia. But like, do I really care about Grandma? I'm also gonna be milling a lot of cards, so. Soul impurity. So okay, we milled the fairy anyway. Surely we can win against Neospatians, right? Oh god. Oh, do we just win? Hershey Bar, how are you? How are you today? I'm trying to salvage whatever I have left after some bad beats. But you know, it's variance. It can happen to anyone. Just as long as it doesn't happen in a tournament. That's the key. The hell do I side against Neospatians? I actually have no idea. Is this card good against Neospatians? Is it? I mean, fuck it. We'll put in. I don't know what I'm supposed to decide against. No, we're not gonna side Consecrated Light. That's just a bad idea. Oh, it's Rhoda. should say consecrated late since he's on this. Oh my god. That's annoying. I was not expecting this. This guy's so annoying. Might have to compulse this. Ugh. He's doing this shit way too fast. What the hell? I thought he would use Rhoda first. That's why I'm waiting on the shoot. Nice. Kaiku is so good. What's he doing? Why is he not doing anything? I thought he would use Rhoda. He's not. What is he doing? Why is he. He's got mind curse too. Things are just going so wrong. I guess I do have to side consecrated light against this stuff. Playing around it? Or did he see that I have it? Sus. Sus is all I'm gonna say. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying he said he closed it though. Like, do I trust him? Now I do have to side consecrated light. Questions, what do I now take out for consecrated light? I hate Kaiku. The card's so annoying. Literally just comes at the worst possible time. I don't want to bet he has it again. Sizzle's addicted to Edison format. You should wait to see if you finish the siding. What the hell is this? Once per turn. Okay. He's gonna mill. Oh. Does that trigger? What the hell? That triggers. That's so broken. Why does that trigger? Searching grandma. Do I really want to attack into this guy's gores? Ugh. Not particularly. Will Just three darks too. No, we will not attack. He's definitely just gonna summon Kaik on me and just fuck up my Necro Guard now. Okay, so he doesn't have that. Is there any way for us to summon GD? So we can go for Brio. Yeah, so we probably can drop JD. But 18. Well, that is game if we do. Unless he's got DD Crow. Which he might. I'm going for it. He has cores. He's not a dumbass. God. What could go wrong? This do again. If this card attacks or is attacked, your opponent draws one card. Monster and the battle phase. Okay, this doesn't do anything. Um, has to be creator, right? Because he doesn't have any lights. He can crash glow moss and summon chaos orc. Didn't even make the garnets list. I don't know, I read glow moss and it didn't seem to do anything, so. In before I'm just totally wrong and I get fucked. Damn. Shouldn't have looked at my hand, you know. Top tier garnet. He could have crashed and summoned Chaos Orc. He could have done it. The ruling's jeopardy was crazy though. I talked with Cameron about it for like an hour or more, trying to make sure we got all the rulings correct and had 4 rulings for what? Oh, is this like a video you did? And then what? I don't know what the card does, but you know, it outs Judgment Dragon, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I'm just crazy. It's wild that you were playing around Dushy, by the way. What Jeopardy? I don't know what Jeopardy. I know the TV show Jeopardy, but I doubt that it's whatever you're talking about. Sus at this. I'm very sus. Kind of just want to set hamster. Because I definitely do not want to be drawing Rikos. He's attacking. Nice. The bookmark. Maybe like a torrential. Could be it. What? Why? This is so weird. Why is he doing this? I'm judging you for having Google as a bookmark. Well, this is Firefox. So, I need to Google. I thought he was dropping gores. I'm so confused, but I'll just set my second ray go. What could go wrong? Looks he's gonna monarch something. What the hell? I feel like this guy's like trolling me. Loki. Why is he doing this? Why is he just not doing anything? Hamster. Honestly, waiting for me to battle, waiting to drop Battle Fader. Yeah, figured. This is the one he knows. Do I really want to do this? Like, is he gonna drop Light and Darkness Dragon? Yeah, this seems like a waste trying to Raiko that. Darkness Spirit? Fortunately, it doesn't kill set monsters, so we're winning. How do I keep facing Darkness Spirit? It's like, it's so weird. I mean, just set beckoning at this point. He can't even kill our set Raiko with that. JD's alive. We have enough for Kristya. He already knows. Does this guy know what treeborn frog does? I don't think he does. He didn't let us wombo him. Probably good because he's on Battle Fader. Thunder King in Frogs. Okay. Sure. Is this the right guy? Yes. How did I know? Discarding Dupe Frog. Wonder if he's got a second one. Now I can just search for Jane and attack. That's not too bad. What is this? Like, actually. Oops. I forgot this guy has an effect. Whoops. Not me forgetting what Thunder King does. Thank you. this guy, I guess. This guy's gone so neg, by the way. Wait a second. Let's not set that. Why is this happening? What's with all the pre? I could have my body because I thought I could charge. I forgot Thunder King had that effect. That was my problem. So stupid. So stupid. Okay, thank you for getting rid of the Thunder King for me. I appreciate it. Kaiku Loki cooks my deck. Even searching. Probably Jane and pray I'm ill in Necro Garden. What is with Kaiku everywhere? Like, in frogs too. Sure. Kaiku needs to fuck off. Like, actually. I'm getting sick of seeing that guy. Didn't even summon any frogs, just summoned like all the hate cards. God, so obnoxious. like I have to set torrential on the first turn. This was fucking kaiku, but no, he could monarch us. Worried about gores. No. So many traps. He's been playing bad, but I don't think he's bad enough to leave a treeborn. Go for too, like thought ruler. Set Reiko is also an option. Yeah, we'll see what we draw. We're not pressured to do anything. You know he's got like four monarchs in the hand. I really need to draw Kristya. Where are my Kristyas? Like, seriously. There's one Kristya. He's already got a dupe frog in the grave. It's fine. I don't really feel like nagging myself. Yeah, I really don't need to do anything. Oh my god, what is this hand? Paper? I don't know what that is. Oh my god. That's not bad. Yeah, has two of these. It's so annoying. And Kaya's. This shit's obnoxious. Thunder King and Kaya's. Kind of hard to figure out what to do when people are bringing this much pre against you. But I think I need to vortex. Vortex, discard, Celestia. Just hope he doesn't have anything. Clear effect of Thunder King Ryo. He has like another, if I pass and like I'm forced to neck, okay. Have an out to this. Don't think I do. But I take too much. Can at least set this. Maybe he'll be dumb and out at himself. No, never mind. Oops. Whoever frog siding Thunder King and Kaiku, like seriously. Well, that's useless. Wow. That was rough. But also I was completely dumb with the Thunder King game too. Like, That's the shit what happens when you're streaming, like you're not paying attention to things. Tekin's whatever. Kaiku's pissing me off. Like actually obnoxious. I'm just chilling with a Necro Guard and they summon Kaiku. Yeah. It's annoying. So yeah, I think I'm gonna call it there. Let me see how many times I lost. Probably a lot. Yeah, so I lost 1-2, lost 4. Nice. Second place deck for you, by the way. Just saying. But yeah. Hope you enjoy watching me getting completely preed out of my mind. Preed and sacked, you know? Because that's what we're here for, you know? But yeah, I really do appreciate you all watching me and supporting and whatnot, so thank you for that. Thank you. And it's also why I hate dueling book ladder. Like, I just face some pre all the time. Good night, everyone.